Thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule to watch the WW Samuell Dance Department Virtual Showcase. Throughout this show, you will see a portion of what we've been working on for the last few weeks. The students have worked very hard, and they want to show their progression through the art of dance in this virtual showcase. So since we can't come to you, we hope that you sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
One word that I associate with dance will be music or choreography.
Life. Love.
Uplifting. Because no matter what, it always uplifts you, whether you are going through a bad day or not.
I say fun because I like to dance. It's just like one of my favorite hobbies I like to do when I go out and party with my friends. Like, I love to dance.
Music. Expressive because we can express ourselves through dancing.
When I think of dance, I think of common dance genres we know about, like ballet, hip-hop, and maybe even jazz.
Emotions.
Is choreography, which is practicing a sequence of movements.
Expressful. Unique, because I feel like it's a place where everyone has their own uniqueness. Like, you can put your own creative spin to it without being judged, because I feel like at the end of the day, there's really no wrong way to dance.
Expression.
Movement, because that's what dance is all about. It's all about the movements.
Passion.
Powerful.
It's creativity.
It's vibes, because we are dancing to express ourselves.
Confidence.
Confident.
Confidence, because you can dance really good, but if you doubt yourself, that's another different situation.
And one word I associate with dance is express, because I like expressing my feelings to the movement of the beat or the music.
Expressive.
Yeah.
Dance for me means happiness because it is like a way to express our feelings through movements.
To me, dance is something that relieves my stress and helps me complete more goals.
To me, dance is a passion. I like doing it because it gets things off my mind and I have a good time. The fun out of me comes out when I dance and I loosen up to release some tension from me. It's like I put my emotions in it and thoughts too.
Dance to me means being able to express myself through the dance and the music. It brings people together. Dancing brings us happiness consisting of teamwork, skills, and focusing.
To me, what dance means is another way to express ourselves.
Basically, it's just a way that you can express yourself, you know, express how you feel about certain things.
Dance is a hobby that brings joy and many people together.
Dance means to me that you can express your feelings, do dance, and move freely however you feel like.
To me, dance is something fun that brings people together with happiness.
It means a form of art that you can express with creativity and music.
Dance means a lot to me because it's like a getaway. Because when I'm mad, sad, or whatever, if I feel some type of way about something, I just put in my headphones, go to Apple Music, and just shove my music. And then whatever come on, I'm dancing to it. I'm doing whatever.
I think dance is a way people can express their feelings and can also connect to music.
Dance to me brings joy, and I've seen that it unites a lot of different people together, and it makes me happy.
Dance to me means that you could be creative while making a dance, and it could also bring people together.
To me, dance means I get to express myself using motion and my body.
Dance to me is a way that we can express our feelings and share our thoughts and messages through rhythmic movements. It can also cause joy and bring people together.
For me, dance means to bring people together with creativity and music.
Dance to me means happiness and joyful because it brings people together. It means everything to me.
You can be anybody when you're dancing. That any type of music, any type of rhythm, you can dance it and nobody's gonna say nothing because dance has no rules.
Dance means to me like relaxing and learning new dances. The second.
Dance to me means expressing your feelings through your body movement.
Dance means to me that I am able to freely express myself through music.
A way to express feelings and a beauty in movement.
Dance means an outlet for me because I feel like it's a place where I can express my feelings because sometimes it can be hard for me to put them into words and I just feel like dance is that safe place for me.
Dance to me is everything. It's like getting something you have waited for a long time. That's what dance is to me.
To me, dance means a gift that brings people together with creativity and music. One word I can associate dance with is expression. Dance makes me feel self-confident and excited.
Dance means to me to express your feelings through the movement.
To me, dance means a person who has talent to move or who loves to express themselves in a dancing form.
Dance to me means an art form where I can express my emotions rather than just saying them out loud.
Dance means to me, it just means something that I have to like go along with, like the vibe and the rhythm of the song.
To me, dance is like a way I express myself. Sometimes like it brings people together.
Turn it up just a little bit.
It's a celebration. Get ready for the holidays. It's a celebration. So baby, don't you
Dance makes me feel good.
Dance makes me feel happy and relieved and grateful.
Feel like less stressed, relaxed. That's how it makes me feel.
Dance makes me feel like I can just be me, whether I know how to dance or don't know how to dance. I could just be myself, just move my body and tell a story or also express my emotions with the dance.
Dance makes me feel energetic and content because I think it's fun to create dance movements and putting them together to make a performance.
When I dance, I feel that some of my stress is gone because when I dance, I don't have to worry about anything, like anything in particular. I just dance and move and freely be who I am through dance.
Dance makes me feel free from everything that's happening. I feel like complete and content.
Dance to me makes me feel less stressed and focus on the important stuff.
Oh, when I dance, I receive good vibes and I get really energetic.
Dance makes me feel self-confident and excited.
Feel good and boost my self-esteem.
Dance makes me feel alive and happy.
Dance makes me feel happy, confident, and it sometimes takes away most of my stress.
I'm happy when I dance because it makes me feel the beat of the music. And it makes me add more energy when I'm dancing.
Dancing makes me feel good. It makes me feel alive. Thank you.
Dance makes me feel happy and it makes me forget about all the problems I have going around at home and just personally.
Dance makes me feel happy and free.
Dance makes me feel good because it makes me feel alive.
And
makes me feel very confident and excited to learn.
Dance makes me feel happy and tired.
Free, because I feel like I don't really have to worry about anything else when I'm dancing, and it's just kind of me and what I'm feeling.
Dance makes me feel free, as well as cheerful. By free, I mean it makes me express myself through the music. Like, if I want to cry, there's a perfect song and there's a perfect movement for it. If I feel happy, there's a happy song with happy movements in it. It's all consisting of dance and expressing it in your own ways and emotions.
Dance makes me feel like I can release any stress and tension by creating something new and something special.
It makes me feel pretty good. It's like very chill. It makes me feel relaxed, like being in a chill mode. It actually remembers me of being in ballet back in when I was like in second grade. And it's just very pretty cool. It's really a chill class. I like it. And
dance makes me feel relaxed and happy.
Dance makes me feel relaxed because it gets me thinking only about dance, and it helps me to stop thinking about everything that is going on in the world right now.
Like I'm on top of the world. Like no one's gonna judge me.
Dance makes me feel relaxed and excited.
Dance makes me feel good because it lets me express who I am.
It makes me feel happy and relaxed.
Dance made me feel good. Like, it's like, dance is just something that you need to do sometimes to make you feel better. It really do. And then dance, it's so helpful.
Rihanna. Good girl going back. Take three. Action. No clouds in my stones. Let it rain, I hide your plane in the bank. Coming down like a Dow Jones. When the clouds come, we gone. We Rockefellers, we fly higher than weather. And G5s are better, you know me. In anticipation for precipitation, stack chips with a rainy day. Jay, Rain Man is back. With Little Miss Sunshine, Rihanna, where you at?
You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star. Sunshine, we shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching the show. Hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed the show.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching.
Hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoy the show.
Hi, thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed the show.
Hope you enjoyed the show.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
I hope you all enjoyed the show.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed the show.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
I want to say thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy the show.
Thank you all for watching the video, and I hope you all enjoyed the video.
Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Thank you.